Hello and good morning. We're back. We're back to it. Stranded Deep, ultra hard playthrough. We're on day 25. We played 9 hours and 49 minutes, most of which has been spent, you know, huddled next to a fire in a shelter somewhere. We're gonna jump in and see what we got going on. We have some goals today. Our goal is the leather, the large shipwreck, the next island, more leather, more refined spears, and then we're gonna head off to the boss. I don't know how long that's gonna take. The next episode that you see will be the boss. All right, so we're in here. It's I'm wet. We built the smoker. That's the last thing that we did. Look at this beautiful thing. Yes, that is cool. That's awesome. Check our health. Drink of water. Couldn't hurt. A little cold. Just now getting cooked. Okay, that's cool. Some there, some there. Check our health. Okay, we're up to six bars of health. That's good. All right, 11:39. The storm is going away. I'm gonna go straight for the large shipwreck. I don't think there's gonna be any sharks, but I don't want to risk it. I think I killed them all. We're gonna find out. And there are some more buoy balls, so that's good. I should have a bunch here. Yes, I do. 4, 8, 12, 13, 14, 15. So we've got enough to make our boat three wider or three longer. I think I'll go three longer right here. All right, let's get rid of some shit here. Oh, I have medium fish meat. Nice. You know what? I'll put it right here. 5 and come on. Here it goes. I'm wasting time here. I gotta do this. Watch how fiddly this can be. It's not so bad this time. Before, they were like flying off the boat and shit. Yep. Definitely getting that down better too. Our shit is smoking. We'll put our water up. We got an axe and an air tank. Let's go get this big shipwreck. We need to go downstairs. Looking for boxes, getting any kind of leather. Nope. Yep. Freezing. I'm going to end up sick, probably with a fever down here too. All right. Yep. I know where I'm at. Check. Going down. Ooh, he's like wedged in here. I'm not gonna be able to get the whole shipwreck, I don't think. Be able to get this box, maybe. Okay. One box there, one box there. There's a couple on this side too. But it's I'm afraid to get stuck, to be honest. No surprise sharks, please. Alright. So you saw it's kind of buried in to the rocks and shit right here. So we're going to have to go into the hole, which is on this side. Yeah, it's right there. Catch yourself a breath. We're going to get sick in a minute here. Not a whole lot I can do about it. Got some barrels. Would be nice, wouldn't it? A couple boxes here and here. There's one here. Can't really see. One there. Nice. I don't have any more room though. Another box. Yep. Give it. Going up, up, up. Okay, boat is over here. Let's go drop off some boxes, and we'll sort a little bit. Cool, how many boxes is that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 boxes. Sick. Alright. Hungry. Good to go. Okay, hammer. Do that there. I think I have 4 sticks right here. 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes, I do. And vehicles. There we go. Now I need to track down 3 planks if I can. I definitely need a bigger boat. One more, please. Damn, man. Okay. Yep, I'm gonna pull forward and drop this stuff off on shore. Alright, so what I need to do is I need to gather 24 more sticks for the next island before I leave here. Smoked. Smoked, yeah. Oh, that's nice. Damn. It'd be nice if I could fucking see. Okay, I'm gonna call this good for now. Get these boxes, get them up here, and we'll sort shit out. Alright, so everything here is already kinda got its home, right? Except for these ones. This one, and this one. Oh, there's a plank, nice. And this one, saw a couple of planks, and I think that's it, right? This one's sorted. This one is sorted. This one is sort of sorted. We'll take it. Sticks and motor parts and the plank station. I have one air tank that is almost dead. I'll take that knife and put it where it belongs. So, here we are. We have a new mod. Look at that. See something even cooler. Stranded Deep just robs unnecessary red moon mod. Look at that. Tell me that's not fucking awesome. That is cool. Yep, we're gonna enjoy the red moon coming up, and we're gonna sort this shit out. Empty there, okay. Oh shit, I got a bunch more boxes here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Man, that is so, so fucking cool. Nice. Good job, guys. You guys are killing it. So I'll probably fast forward through this. But we'll keep the moon in the background here. That is so fucking cool. Okay, sorry, not sorry. Alright, let's get the boat over to the shelter so we can get some actual sleep, and then we'll get some light in the daytime. Fill up our water stills, and we're gonna need some more pomprons. Maybe there should be a pile here too. There's three of them in there. All right, let's do the water still too. Go ahead, get under the house icon. There it is. Sleep should be fine when we wake up. Hopefully the fire lasts the whole time. I'm actually hot. So there's the moon going down. Look at that. It's pretty cool. It's kind of hard to see, but I don't have any binoculars on me. Very cool. Very, very, very cool. We need to expand the boat. I think I have 6 empty spaces. That's 1, 2, 3. Yep, 4, 5, 6. So let's get 6 boxes and fill those up. Well, no. Hold on. 6 empty spaces now. I'm going to add 2 more on the buoy balls. I'm going to put another crate right here, a shelf container here. So I'll have 3, 6, 9. I need 9 boxes. That's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, which means I can break these open. Oh yeah, my levels aren't all the way up. I should probably focus on my crafting level, but it's okay. I'm just gonna keep going organically. Get a lashing and a plank, and I have one here. My lashing I can use for my buoys, which is here. Buoy, raft base. Nice. So 4, 8, 12 sticks. Check my health. Thirsty. Spare compass. Can't hurt. I do have my 3. Oh, I need sticks. Okay. Well, you know what? Maybe I don't need sticks. Yeah, we'll just do we'll do corrugated. Then we'll put a fire on it. Speedy was like, maybe we should make it to where you can only do a fire on like clay or corrugated. And I'm like, well, that just makes too much sense, man. You're crazy. Can I do another? No. But I can do another container shelf here. If I could fucking see, it would be great. There we go. Saving. We're gonna cool off. We're gonna break a couple of these open, fill the water stills. Right, so I want to expand it 2 more wide, like this, and then we can expand these boxes out to the edges, and then I need to have like 1 space. Actually, this is probably pretty good. I need to have 1 space that is a void of a floor, like this, so I can put things like my kindling in there, and it just stays. Oh, nice. Shit, there's more smoked meat here. Oh, look at that. Another piece of corrugated. And a drinkable coconut. Pause for the cause here. Nice. Cool. So these are all empty right now, and once we set sail, we can walk around the boat and just kind of organize them all and stuff. Wouldn't mind having more canopies as well. That'd be nice. Good deal. All right. There we go. Going to get sticks. Start right here. I better go get a spear. Yeah. There's a couple of big crab that I haven't really killed yet, so. Take advantage of that rain while we got it. It would be smart of me to make more of these, to be honest. I'd also want to know, how much leather do I have? Where's my damn leather box? Somewhere over here. This one? Yeah. 4, 5, 6. Okay, we'll build a tanning rack when we get to the next island. In the meantime, I'm going to end up sick in a minute, so I'll finish chopping these up and then we'll take shelter for a little while. We gotta cure this sickness before it starts to hurt us. Alright, I'm getting warm. Everything's good. We're gonna save. There's more shipwrecks, but I honestly don't think, like, I don't really need them. I think that, we're ready to just move on to the next place. This is an old screenshot. So this is home. This was where we spawned. We did go to this island, and then we came back, and then we went to this terrible island, and we are now right here. I think this is Hantacore's dirty feet. Yep. And then we're going to here, which is me. This is my island, and then we're going to the boss. Let's leave for this island pretty much right now. These logs can just fuck off. This is a waste. So I'll take all this shit, I'll take this cloth, and some of these sticks and stuff. Alright, cartographer, we are going basically directly north, and let's roll, let's get the fuck out of here. North is that way, so. Bed. Don't forget the bed. We'll save it here. Save. And we'll stash the bit away right there. Raft sail forward. And we're rolling. I'm digging this. Big time digging this. I don't need anything else on this island. I know there's more shipwrecks and stuff. And I'm sure there's more shit in the big shipwreck. But I just don't need it. You know? Cool thing is, if we do get lost at sea, we have enough shit to last us quite a while. Alright, we are headed north, and we're chilling. We're gonna do some stuff while we're on the boat. We're gonna get rid of that. We're gonna, oh my god, I'm gonna have to, fucking, damn. I'm gonna have to lift my boat up over this shit. Did you see, I almost lost my boat. In the last episode, or episode before last. Robert Monkey's armpits, man. Killing me, dude. Oh yeah, we know where north is. Sun sets in the north. See that? Just left of that. Okay, so while we're sailing, we're gonna go ahead and do some things. One of them is we're gonna move these water stills around. Our boat drifts left. So I'm going to aim further. Tell you what, how full is this one? This one's empty. Water still. Bam, look at that. I wonder how weird this is gonna be when I'm moving. Shit, not bad at all. There's the island right there. I see it. Alright. That was actually pretty smooth. Hantacore. Hantacore. Good job. Good job. I want another one right there. Mm-hmm. Oh my god, there's another large shipwreck there, I think. Let me see. I think there's another large shipwreck over there. Shit, there is another large shipwreck. That's crazy, man. That's almost not even fair. Yup, another large shipwreck. Another shipwreck over there. What is that? Did I just do a full circle? I just did a full circle. Did I just go into Bermuda Triangle or something? Jesus Christ. This is where I came from. Yo. Oh, no. Man. This is where I just was. I wasn't paying attention. I fucked up, guys. That's okay. You know why? Because I need more rocks. So I can make another water still. Yeah, this is where I came from. Son of a bitch. That's okay. I want this lantern. Oh, my God. Y'all. Guess I went a little too far. Shit, I might as well sleep while I'm here too. Yeah, we'll do that. But I mean, I'll build another water still while I'm here. Oh my god. Fuck it. Whatever. No. Ah, see, now that's nice. I like that. That works out real nice. Cool. I need to fill up the fire and then go to sleep. It's not embarrassing. Oh, nice. I've got some daylight, too. Let's roll. I'm sick, though. I mean, I could search for more leather, but... Man, what a better layout this is. Yeah, I like this. A spare fire here, that's nice. Cool, let's try this again, what do you say? That 20 time. You know, there's a setting for... ocean motion. sickness effect. Let's see what that does. Oh yeah, it keeps me a little more stable. It's almost cheating, but I don't care. Everything else is fucking hard. You guys get over it. Yep, still north. Cool. Actually, we're going a little northeast, but it's okay. Hagrid. Just of course a little bit there. Once I see the island, I'll come out of third person and I'll try to do a little more building on the boat here. Way too hot. Should I fish? So weird. Just saying. It's good for seeing sharks, though. Jeez. This is my biggest fear, though, is getting lost at sea. But I'm not as scared, because I can always run into an island, we can always back out and see where we are. And we have all of our provisions on the boat here. So, it's not that bad. I guess I should fill these up, huh? Yeah, fuck this, I'm gonna take it out of third person. This island is pretty far, so ...26 days survived. Where is it? What time is it? 9:30? It's pretty damn far, guys. Make sure I'm still... No, fuck, man. I'm not going north at all. My boat turns right. Yeah, my boat turns right. That's good to know. God, I need to figure that out. I think it's because I have buoys and barrels and then sticks, and I think that's what the problem is. Go now. Where's that other island? Oh shit. There it is. Nice. Okay. I was about to go into the cartographer and try to figure out how far off course we were. I'll do that anyway, just because it might help you guys one day. So, cartographer. So if we left here, and we were going north, but we drifted, we ended up over here somewhere. Which means that we no longer need to go north. We now need to go northwest to get to where we want to go. Why is that a long trip? It's only long because I went back to the same fucking island I was at. Okay, so that's a big island. That means there's going to be boar on it. There's going to be boar. There's going to be shark. Let's get the boar. Let's get the sharks. We'll kill them. Fuck the shipwrecks. We'll build ourselves a little shelter first thing. We'll get there. We'll save. Yeah, so I just said everything I'm going to do backwards. Yeah. See, that's nice. And there's no collision on these posts, so it's just, it doesn't bother you. I mean, it's a little cramped. I'm wondering why it won't build here. Pretty neat. I am pretty happy. This is like playing a new game. It's pretty cool. Oh, that's weird. Okay. Really want one here. Oh my god, a storm. I fucking knew it. Fucking storms, man. Pretty soon, I'll be drinking from a custom coffee mug from my very own sponsor. We're there. Let's eat this big ass piece of meat here. Whoa. Whoa, 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 whoa. Spoiled larch. Okay. You know, beam team, I wish that shit didn't stack together. That's a shame, man. It made me really thirsty. Alright. Smoked large fish meat. Smoked large fish meat. Alright. That's a beam team thing right there. Those and these. Not quite enough for what I need to do. We're gonna build this foundation right here. Too close to the boat. I'm scared. I can do half walls. And a door. Building. Wood arch. And then, nice. Cap. Pound all this in, get sheltered. Maybe we'll get some more physical out of it. Let's see what our levels are, actually. Levels. Hunting is low. Jesus, I need to go fishing and hunting. That would be ideal. Crafting is almost there. I could stand to do more crafting, physical, harvesting. Yeah, I could stand to level everything at this point. Hey! Sweet. Where's the house symbol? Cool, there we go. And I am warming by the fire. That's a good proximity there. Probably a little unrealistic, but it's okay. I'll take it. I'll take anything I can get at this point. That is awesome. That's awesome. I like this one better than the last one. We'll do that. And we can get inside. There we go. Cool. Too bad I don't have boxes right here that I can get into. Like these ones. That would be cool. Alright, let's chill. We're going to wait out the storm. And then I'll see you when it's basically over. Time is it anyway? Oh, it's almost time to go to bed anyway. I can never hit those goddamn things. That's kind of neat. Dumbass boar. Front or back? Yeah, I'm behind him. Behind him too. See those fucking boar, man, they come out of nowhere when you're on these big islands. I don't see anybody moving. Actually, give me the wheelies a little bit. Look at this little guy watching the sunset. Whoa. I haven't seen the boar yet. Look at that. Home sweet home. Go up a little bit more. Don't fuck with me, boar. Alright. We'll fill up the fire and go to sleep. Only one? Cool. Get my knife. Go ahead and cook the crab. Just because I got it. Not gonna hurt me to cook it.
Oh, gross.
Attach to the fire. Get the alright. Alright, let's go ahead and sleep. Oh shit, I need a bed for that, don't I? Bed. Sleep in the shelter with the fire. Sleeping. Alright, what's our goal? We need a tanning rack is what we need. Cook small crab. A couple of lashings and a couple of sticks, which I have one, but I'll need more. Oh shit.
I didn't run the damn crap, I'm gonna be so mad. I hate when that happens. 10-4-4.
Uh-oh. Big-ass moon is so cool. Tanning rack. Leather. Leather, leather, leather. Just like last time. How many refined spears is that going to give me? Refined spears, they do 40 damage per. And I have 4, 8, 10. I have 10. Now I'm going to need to go ahead and go loot some rocks. I need stone tools. How many? 4. I need 6 of them. Might as well look for potatoes too. Big boar. Is that him? That is him. What? What just happened? Did he just fall into the nothing? Oh shit, there he is. He's coming. Get away from me! Son of a bitch. Oh shit. Where are you going with my spear? Come back here. Where'd my refined spear go? There it is. Fuck. Dead bitch. That was a good shot. Nice, okay. I still need the rocks though, so. The problem? I have too many spears. Got it. Okay. Don't forget those. Could take this and this. And, you know, we'll skin this boar while we're here, too. Oh, shit. I got more stone tools right here. Forgot about those. I think we might be all right here. I think I have enough. We'll definitely get that meat cooking, too. I don't think I'm going to go sharks. I think I'm ready to go. I'm just going to go get the boss. Okay, refined spears. 4, 8, 12, 16, 17, 18. That is a good amount of refined spears. What else do we want to do on this island? Search for potatoes. And then we're going to head to the boss. We're going to go see what boss it is. I have a shelter here. We'll hit the boss. And if we win the fight, we'll be back. We'll come back here. Oh, I have one more piece of leather. So, if I find another rock. Well, there's no potatoes on this island either. Total bust. That's a shame. Let me get these spears up and put some tools up too. We have basically one full box of refined spears. That is good. All right. Got my crabs. What we're gonna do is we're gonna head that direction and figure out what we are in for. Saving right here. And we'll get these, pick these up. Compass, binoculars, lantern can go on. Two, three, four, five, and one on the fire. Actually, I'll just drop it on there, it's easier. Seriously. Okay, where's my kindling? There it is. All right. Cartographer, we need to go east and a little bit south. Okay. We're not going to actually fight him. We just want to go see what boss it is. So this episode is going to end pretty much right when we figure out what boss we're going to fight. The next episode will segue into an uncut boss fight and only a boss fight and the aftermath, a bit of the aftermath when we get back. If we get back. Gonna want that to make a breath boost. And compass east. We're going east. Alright. We are looking for a boss. We're looking for the boss. Looking for the boss. Let's get a... Oh, I got the binoculars already. Healthy. We are almost full health. Timing is good on my part here. Nope, not yet. Keep track of our compass. Make sure we're still going east. Because we know it veers right. There's a little spot in my monitor that looks like the boss, but it's not. So it'll be night when I get there. But like I said, we're gonna get there. We're gonna figure out what boss it is. And since we just saved it back at the island, we'll Alt F4. And the next episode will be the boss fight. I see it. Yeah, I see it. That's a Baya. That's a Baya. Yes. Yes, it is. Thank God. That means that we can get our spears back. That's why that's important. If I kill him in the right spot. Now, I'm going to post a video. A short video. And a video that is going to be private, unlisted, only for you to see. And I'm going to post it up on the top right. Like right here. Right there. And I'm going to be in normal save game mode and with all the mods. And I'm going to go fight Abaya so that you can see how hard he is. Oh, it's just the timing on this is so good. Look at that moon. Oh no, hell no, come on. Don't fuck with me like that. Timing would have been so good, Hantacore. Come on. Nice. It is Abaya, and we're good to go. I'm going to call this here. I'm going to keep sailing into the moon here. The next episode is going to be straight to the boss fight. Whether I die or not, I will show you. If I die first try, I will not cheat this. I would not cheat myself, and I would not cheat you. So I'm going to say cheers and GG, and if you want to see me really, really sweat my ass off and fight Abaya, like, subscribe, join the Discord, definitely leave a comment too. All those things help. Have a good day, and I'll see you in the next video.
I sense there's something in the wind that feels like tragedy's at hand.